Rüd bin ik jeg, fotis ko kohdu di kettőt. Ezt a négyet már kivittem korábban, de sajnos elromlott. Ez itt újra kell kezdeni. Remélem, hogy ezúttal nem fog elromlani.
June 11th, 1944. Only a few miles east of the American landing beaches in Normandy, France, British Commonwealth forces struggle to capture the major city of Caen. It is here that they are faced with the superior firepower of elite panzer divisions arrayed along the German defensive line. To break the stalemate, the veteran desert rats of the 7th Armored Division are sent into the hedgerows of Normandy. Their mission? Probe the western flank of the German defenses and clear a path to the city of Caen.
Listen up. McGregor will take 2nd Squad down this road and hit the Jerry's right flank. The rest of us will do our part by cutting through the orchard and keeping the Jerry's busy. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
The England is in
here! Enemy infantry! Next to that low wall over there! Open fire! He's down! Johnny Tender! See you in the next line!
MG-42 on the second floor! Where the bloody hell is McGregor?
McGregor and his boys had better take out that machine gun or we'll bugger!
Crowds! Next to that wall over there! To the northwest!
Oh, man.
Machine gun's down! Come on, let's move!
Time to go! Get moving, Jerry!
Second floor! You'll be able to pick off the jetties more easily from up there!
Jerry!
to worry about!
The
Engländer! Oben! Matchbox! Auf die britische Gruppe feuern! Optics! Quick, cover me! I've got to reload! Hummies!
German infantry! On first floor! Left! Hopkins! Lights!
Don't shoot! Please! Nicht schießen! We have wounded here! Hold your fire, lads!
I say we slaughter a sodding lot of them.
Hold your fire! That's an order!
Whatever you say, sir.
McGregor, get over here! You remember that German lorry we passed over to the east? We do, sir. Get it working and bring it here. Sergeant Avis, go with McGregor. We need something to transport all these Yanks.
Will do, sir. Davis, check your gear. There might be more Jerrys out there. War's not over just because we've won this little fight.
So, pushing him to a new chair because of the shield.
Davis! The lorry's ordered this way!
Looks to be in good shape. The Jerrys were even nice enough to leave us a full tank of petrol. Come on, Davis, jump in the back and give us some cover. I've almost got a bugger. There! Hold on, Davis. This might get a little bumpy.
We're buggered!
The lorry's here. Let's load him up.
Well done, Sergeant. You know, Davis, I almost envy this lot of Yanks. The bloody war's over for these poor bastards.
Mindenígyel megcsinálom ezt a reflexet.
Listen up. We've been ordered to take the crossroads of this village and hold it until our convoy arrives. Let's go!
Jerry's! Up on a
careful, lads! There's an MG-42 at the end of this road! It's an MG-42! To the west! Look out! Ambush!
Sergeant Davis! Buildings on the left! Give him covering fire!
German troops! Bottom floor! Open fire! German grenade!
It's an MG-42!
On the left!
Feindliche Infanterie! Oben im obersten Stock!
I'm your back.
Check that farmhouse for Fritz.
So far, I'm not going to get it.
Stick with me!
It's an MT-42!
Squad, deploy a smoke screen and move here! Take control of that farmhouse!
Sajnálom, hogy sokáig tartott. Az a bántom, kínos.
Follow me!
Okay, follow you!
It's an MG-42!
MG-42 in the window!
Squad, deploy a smoke screen and move in! Take control of that farmhouse! Move! Move!
Yeah, but
stick with me!
way! I'll be right behind you. It's an MG-42!
MG-42 in the window!
Squad, deploy a smoke screen and move in! Take control of the lighthouse! Move!
Move! Mission completed!
Fucker!
Follow me!
Okay, I'm with you!
It's an MG-42!
MG-42 in the window!
Squad, deploy a smoke screen and move in! Take control of the farmhouse! Move! Stick with me!
MG-42 in the window!
Squad, deploy a smoke screen and move in! Take control of that farmhouse! Move! Okay! Sergeant Davis, search the barn for enemy radios and put them out of commission. When I bloody say enough, no sooner! Enemy troops!
Take a tank! Take cover! Jerry's!
Hold on! I'll take all that and out!
Come in!
Take up positions in this broken wall! Secured the town hall. Bradley, Jacobs, hold this position while we move up to the post office. Right, we've got you covered.
I'll be all over.
All right, men, move out.
The Engländer neben dieser flachen Mauer da drüben. Feuer!
Wembley, Davis, we've got you covered! Move up!
Jerry!
Davis, get up there and get some fire!
Over there! Take
care
of Jerry!
Down!
Get ahead!
Schuhe bei der Lutamel. Kurva, seriously!
Good work, Ned. There should be a flat gun further up the road. Let's take it out!
Come on, Schuhe, go, go, go.
That's done it, men. One less flare gun to worry about. Come on, let's get moving. We've got to secure the church.
Jerry! Up on the second floor! Right!
Carlo! Boys, I'm bloody!
Let's get some fire on those windows!
Squad, move up! Hold the base on fire! That wall! Davis, find a way!
Get your men into defensive positions and gather up weapons and ammo. Let's get this town in order.
Ho arrivato a finale.
Take cover! Get to the barn! Move!
Captain, on me!
Okay, I'm with you!
We have to find and take out those mortars. McGregor, get that barn door open.
Field, on me! It's an MG-42! Northeast! Hands up! Half track full of Jerry's!
Thank you.
luck, lads. Come on, we've got to take that field HQ to the north.
Fletcher, on me!
I'll be right behind you.
King 6 to Easy 6. We've taken our bloody objective. Over.
Understood, King 6. Be advised. All enemy patrol sighted approaching your flank. Hold our flank against the German counterattack. You must buy us enough time to move the rest of the division to safety. Out!
You heard it, lads! Take up defensive positions in a farmhouse! Let's move! Something coming from the south! Find a good position and get ready!
Make it!
back.
To our efforts on this flank. That's it. Our job here is done. So let's get the hell out of here.
Soldiers, sailors, and airmen of the Allied Expeditionary Force. You are about to embark upon the great crusade toward which we have striven these many months. The eyes of the world are upon you. The hopes and prayers of liberty-loving people everywhere march with you. In company with our brave allies and brothers in arms on other fronts, you will bring about the destruction of the German war machine, the elimination of Nazi tyranny over the oppressed peoples of Europe, and security for ourselves in a free world. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well-trained, well-equipped, and battle-hardened. He will fight savagely. But this is the year 1944. Much has happened since the Nazi triumphs of 1940-41. The United Nations have inflicted upon the Germans great defeats in open battle, man to man. Our air offensive has seriously reduced their strength in the air and their capacity to wage war on the ground. Our home fronts have given us an overwhelming superiority in weapons and munitions of war, and placed at our disposal great reserves of trained fighting men. The tide has turned. The free men of the world are marching together to victory. I have full confidence in your courage, devotion to duty, and skill in battle. We will accept nothing less than full victory. Good luck, and let us all beseech the blessing of Almighty God upon this great and noble undertaking.
Biraz böyle kızarak. Bunu da folytatni. Az amikor kompanya. Bu iş en iyi volt var.
30 seconds, Yanks! God be with you!
Hey, Brayburn, you look like you're gonna puke.
You know what, Danny? Why don't you just...
Dog Company, listen up!
Jó van. Hát legközelebb minél folytatjuk. Tudjuk. Jobb, hogy innen szállok ki, mert lesz valami ott dolgozottunk. Úgyhogy most lestoppolom, és jövök be. Sziasztok!